The minority in parliament is demanding President Akufo-Addo accounts for the galamsey fight, as many people are blaming the military for the failure of the fight. In a statement read on the floor of the House, Tamale North Member of Parliament Alhassan Suini argued the president who put his presidency on the line in the fight must assure Ghanaians that resources have not been wasted on the exercise.
His Excellency the President, who boldly put his presidency on the line to demonstrate how much this cause meant to him, if for nothing at all, Mr. Speaker, has his presidency to say. And it will be important that he start by accounting for, and to the people of Ghana, all equipment, vehicles, weapons, ammunition, and gold, which were seized and kept by officers he commissioned to help end illegal mining, and if necessary, penalize all who are proven to have been negligent.
We had a status missing in this country before the president took over. The status into a gold mine. Are you not concerned? This is not something that we achieved in a day. It's not going to be achieved in a year. In fact, after the Second World War, Germany took 30 years to clean their waters, to clear their waters. But it is a commitment and a message that we are sending out to the public that what we are doing with our environment is wrong, and we must work on it and focus on it. And that's exactly the direction the president has given.